Okay, when you come down, sometimes the key here, the woodroof key, you got to line it up until the key lines up. Otherwise, you'll see it sticking out. Just put it down like that, and you're done. Right. So look at these bolts. Still got the grease on them. Some waterproofing. I had to put more on. The grease just helps any corrosion, anything like that. A little bit of grease is good. Now I'm trying not to rotate the shafts at all. I don't want to really do that. Now, I probably didn't have to put the master gasket on because maybe I could reuse it later when I do it at another time. So by rights, that should be facing the right way according to my picture. Now that's the main thing. Now, it's no use greasing this whole shaft, but it's where the water goes up. A little bit of grease doesn't help. Don't put any on the very end. It's more than enough. Now, you can see there the gasket grooves come out and around. So what we're going to do is undo this now. Just lay it on the floor. I need to go and